Shyster. Shyster is derived from the German term scheisser, meaning literally, one who defecates, from the verb scheissen, to defecate, with the English suffix ster, one who does, substituted for the German suffix er, meaning the same thing. Generally used to describe someone who is untrustworthy, money-grabbing and full of crap, particularly in the field of legal work for some reason. Shyster. My lawyers are a bunch of shysters. Shyster.
S-H-Y-S-T-E-R.
Shyster.